Taapsee Pannu on being called Sasti Copy by Rangoli Chandel. After Kangana's sister Rangoli took a dig at Taapsee, the actress has now opened up about being called the Sasti Copy of Kangana Ranaut. In an interview, Taapsee explains that a lot of her Bollywood friends wanted to speak up, but she stopped them as she didn't want to give Rangoli any mileage on the actress's behalf. While talking to a leading publication, Taapsee has finally opened up about the spat with Rangoli and said, not just Anurag, a few other close friends from the industry also wanted to retort, but I stopped them because I don't want to give her any mileage on my behalf. She can't play the nepotism card with me because I've also struggled to reach where I am today. I didn't want to engage in a word battle because I would not be able to match their language. I didn't know there was a copyright on curly hair, which I was born with, and honest opinions. I'm not going to apologize for it. As far as being Sasti is concerned, Kangana claims to be the highest paid actress, so I guess I am the Sasti version.